Hey guys, welcome to another edition of Honey the Haunted. Hey, we are here at the Blair Witch House. Well, we're told it's the Blair Witch House. Don't think it's the original one, but everyone that comes here always seems to find something. So we're going to go around checking this place out, and you're going to come with us. And be sure to go check out Jay. He is with us. His link will be in the description below. Go check him out and show him some love. All right, guys, thanks. We'll see you the other
Father.
Side.
This is kind of creepy, I'm not gonna lie.
Kinda, it is very creepy.
Yeah, I mean, it's like buried in there. We gotta go in there.
You sound like your light, my light's struggling
here. My battery's at 19.
All of a sudden, someone comes running up.
What do you want?
Yeah, he went that way. I don't think you can. Hello?
What's this? Oh, it's creepy. Who is that?
It's for the fireplace. He's right at the fireplace.
I've never seen it. What's that in the wall, Susie?
Wow.
Lou. Death to all that enters. Leave. Get out. Nancy did the same thing.
Sometimes they'll be hanging out right here. Sometimes they're in a fan on the back room.
What are you talking about?
Bats.
Oh God.
How old are you?
I'm very old.
Leave here.
That's funny. It just said, leave here.
No.
Feels like punish.
Maybe leave here. Like punish. And
it says leave here out. And yeah. Punish. Wow. Look at that black mold. Mm-hmm. You don't want to hang out in this room too long, people. Wow. See that?
It's Mother Nature taking over.
Yeah, that's bad. The smell is atrocious. Wow, look at that.
Oh, that's pretty
bad. Good luck.
Oh. Oh, my. Wow, it's bad.
That's, oh, that closet.
Yeah.
Higher closet black mold.
I got 12 minutes left on my card. I need to use it before.
She's coming. Let's
grandmother.
Mold stinks. Hmm? That mold really stinks.
I can't smell it.
Really? Mm-mm.
Grandmother.
That mold stinks. Hmm? Death to all who enter. She's coming. So I'm taking it to the Blair Witch that's supposed to be coming.
Somebody just got really bored and started putting stuff on the wall.
This is really quiet. This app is extremely quiet.
Oh, I can smell the black mold now.
Ooh. Okay. What's this? Someone hung up a necklace here. Do any of you guys know what this is?
Haunted.
Yeah, I heard this place is haunted. So maybe the subscribers will know what this is.
God, that blackness was terrible.
Is that a devil star?
Ryan.
I don't know. I think it's just a pendulum.
Said Ryan.
I actually didn't smell it when I first went in here. It's a little bit weird.
Annoying.
Oh, is it my phone that's annoying?
I didn't even think about that until you just said that.
Could be. Because
That's why they call it the Blair Witch House, because of the hair. That's gross.
Spider up here trying to catch those flies. There's gnats over there.
Same time your phone, you kept doing that to your phone, that's when it said annoying.
Ooh, it's a black widow. Is it?
Yeah, these rooms are really, really bad. I don't think I want to go into the other room. That's the it stinks really bad.
I guess more from the hallway.
The black mold is atrocious. It's bad.
I couldn't smell before.
I'm getting ready to lose everything, including my card and everything. I won't be able to do.
It's bad to breathe in anyways. It's not good to breathe in black mold.
Yeah. Why don't we try the app in here? The fireplace is out.
Yeah.
Scared the crap out of me.
Is there someone here with us? They say this is Blair Witch House, is it? Yes.
Yes.
I could swear it just said mold.
Yeah, it said it's not like old.
Why is this the Blair Witch House? Is this house really haunted? Are we in danger? Why are we in danger? Sick?
Yeah.
Why?
No, I just got sickly.
Are you making Nancy feel sick?
Step up.
All right, is there someone here with me? I see you have here 666, do not enter. But I'm not scared of you. This place is supposed to be haunted. Come out here and prove it to me. What do you got? Every time someone comes here, something's moving or something's always happening, but sorry guys, my camera shuts off at 30 minutes. But yeah. Come on, what you got? Here. There, see? My light's off. Come on, where you at? We'll turn my light on so it'll pop up. Where you at? Nothing. It's supposed to be the Blair Witch House. I'm not afraid of no Blair Witch. I'm not trying to provoke you in any way. I just don't think this place is really that haunted. If it is, prove me wrong and I'm sorry. Let's try it again. All right, see, it's pitch black in here. You want to talk to me? I'm standing in the middle of the room. See? Come up, talk to me. Sorry guys, I can't stay in that room too long. It's the smell is really, really bad. Why do they call this the Blair Witch House? You would come out? You'll say something to me. Yeah, so I don't know why they call this the Blair Witch House and it's supposed to be so haunted, but maybe it is. Maybe I'm just not seeing it or hearing it because it's extremely quiet. But if you see or hear anything, please timestamp it and put it below. All right, guys. Well, I guess we're going to go ahead and end it. If you see or hear anything, please let me know. And I do thank you for joining us again. If you are new to the channel, please hit the subscribe button. And if you are part of our team or our family, thank you. We love you. You guys are awesome. I have the best freaking subscribers in the world, and I really want to thank you. So until the next time, peace out. Freaking creepy. I think woods are more creepy than the houses. This is the woods to the Blair Witch House.
Don't go there.
Don't go back here? Why? Is there something that can hurt me back here? What's back here?
Press.
Okay, press what? These woods.
Poke.
These woods are freaking creepy.
There's someone over there. Who's over there? Can you tell me who's over there? Guys, you know what? And I'll show you. These are this dark out here. Watch. This is okay. I mean, and I got one bar of light left, and my flashlight. So let's. Here's a Blair Witch house.
It's kind of creepy. This is kind of creepy, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I mean, it's like buried in there. We gotta go in there. Let me turn my light up so I can see. Do you use some of your light? My light's struggling over here. The battery's at 19. I hope this is the house they're talking about. Yeah, this is definitely abandoned. Go through this way. Why can't you go through this way? Oh, what's this? Oh, it scared me. What is that?
It's for your fireplace. It's used for the fireplace.
I've never seen that.